Canada?
I've never been out of the country.
Beautiful country. I've been to Canada and the Dominican Republic.
I heard Canada's really nice. It's like, is it like a colder America?
It's cold. Oh yeah. It gets 75 degrees during summertime.
Jeez.
Yeah, some places they get 90, depends on where you're at.
Thank you, Bree.
You're welcome. I'll set this up right here.
That'd be ideal weather, wouldn't it?
I got this cute bag for her, guys.
75, 90 degrees would be ideal weather. Right there.
Kind of stapled the bag.
There's no humidity up there.
What?
It's all nice, dry air.
Are there as many moose as I think there are?
I did some water skiing, fishing stuff up there.
I'm sorry about the background noise, guys.
Good.
They got lakes all over the place. Good fishing country.
What are
these? It's open, as you can see.
Thank you, Bree.
Do you even know what it is?
It's a camera.
That's not.
It's a camera stand.
No, yeah. No. Yeah. What?
Oh, it's a keychain.
I
put it on my bag.
Yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. No, there's something else in the rocks. That's why I knew.
Thank you.
What is that?
I'm gonna close up. Okay, yeah.
Where'd she get
you? Nice. Ooh, those are like the perfect color. No. I love those.
I know. Okay, guys, so I got her this. And then I got her that little pom-pom thing.
Brandy says, oh, she likes makeup. She likes makeup.
Did you even open the water balloon thing? There was something in the water balloon thing.
Oh, I thought they were water balloons.
No, you don't see it open?
No, I didn't see it.
Might be a trick knowing her.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Show the camera what you got.
You through?
Yeah. Got a little makeup brush.
You sure you did?
So, yeah, guys, if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you comment down below and subscribe. And if you haven't already, just give this video a thumbs up. I don't know how to say it, though. Just give it a thumbs up. I'll see you in my next video. Peace.